I think math is important because it's very difficult to walk out the door without running into mathematical ideas. It really does permeate our lives. And knowing something about mathematics is, I think, a requirement to be an educated citizen. My name is Bernard Gillett, and I teach at the University of Colorado at Boulder. My focus on campus is teaching undergraduate mathematics courses. In addition, I'm also an author, and I've written 4 climbing guidebooks to the climbing opportunities surrounding Rocky Mountain National Park. I'm also a co-author of a whole suite of calculus books for the calculus textbook market. I realize after many years of teaching that my teaching impacts lives. I'm not sure that I expect my students to walk out as mathematicians. The funny thing is, I tell my students when they ask, why are we learning this? I tell them, you're not likely to use it in your lives. It's the ideas and it's the problem-solving process that is most important in a lot of these math classes. One of the things I find special about CU is that it's nestled in the mountains and affords such an immediate opportunity for outdoor recreation, which has always been a part of my life. I love that I can teach in the morning and leave class for a noontime lunch that includes climbing, and I come back to my afternoon classes inspired to get in there with a lot of energy. I'm not sure that there's a deep level connection, but it is certainly true that both mathematics and climbing involve problem solving. Mathematicians are faced with mathematical problems. Climbing is the same way. You take a piece of rock and you start at the bottom and you try to get to the top, and there's a successful feeling in solving the problem that a particular rock face puts in front of you. I'd like to be remembered by my students as someone who inspired them to become a lifelong learner. And also I hope that they saw in me someone who strives to get a good balance between work and the rest of life.